Is it true? Is there something we don't know about you, Havoc?
Now I want to share with everybody. Over the past week, Havoc, you and I both know you flooded my inbox, my email box, with letters.
He loves you.
He does love you. He does love you. And who wouldn't,
really?
So Havoc, after all the love letters that you sent me, I actually took the liberty of writing you a love poem. If it's okay with everybody here, I'd like to read it.
You people don't want to hear this ridiculous BS.
Now, Havoc, all the flowers, cards, and letters you sent this week, it's all been really nice. Now, I know you think you're my first, but Scotty Mac already hit this twice. Feel to know that your champ takes it from behind.
You must be the bottom in this relationship then. This man's on top always.
Oh, really?
I mean, he's the champion. He's on top of the NWWA.
And you know that belt's still mine. You only have one way to beat me, but I have 69. When me and you are together, it's gonna be you that bites the pillow.
So, Cameron, you think you're so smart coming out here reading poems while we have something to read to you. It's called,
want me to give you a kiss, you want me to kiss?
Yeah, right. We got something to read to you. It's called the summons. You're being sued for sexual champs out here. So get your pillow biting ass along with all your butt buddies out of here right now, because this is our ring. And unless you, why make sure that you never get a title shot again, I suggest you walk away right now.
Well, I guess I have to cut this poem short, but it's, you know, even though I know everybody here might not like me, can I hear Havoc Loves Cameron just one more time?
You people, keep this up. I will take each and every one of your names down, and we'll sue all of you for sexual harassment.
My poem to my human pop tart.
I can't.
going to be doing a lot more than just kissing. So I'm just going to go back. I'm just going to go back, get ready for my match. But I love you. Kind of love me too.
Cameron Starr, you should leave. We'll see you in a quarter.